You're in touch with the FGCS Time to Heal show. I'm your host, Nehemiah H. Brown.
No sadness in my soul.
Joy, joy in my heart, joy, joy in my soul. similar voice. That's what people say.
I heard that before.
I can't see the similarity. I can't see it. You sing much higher than I do, and you have much more clarity than I do. And, you know, I have always admired your voice. Give me A flat. Give me A flat. And there's a song that you sang, Holiness, Holiness, what I long for.
Holiness, it's what I need. It's not a cliche. Holiness, holiness, it's what you want. For me, for me, for me, for me. Take my heart.
No. I want to get to this. Brokenness. Brokenness.
Yes.
Lord, that's what I long for. That brokenness is what I need.
Brokenness. Brokenness. The spirit of pride hates that verse. You told me to come to you with a broken heart and a contrite spirit. Take my heart, take my heart and mold it. Take my mind, transform it. This is my prayer. Take my will, conform it to your. Yes.
Take my heart, Lord. Woo. My heart and mold it. Take my mind. Transform it. Yes. Take my will.
Yes, sir.
Come for me.
Come for me.
So a holiness, holiness, it's what I long for, Lord.
Holiness is what we need. That's what we need. Yeah.
Jesus, holiness.
Yeah.
That's what you want for me.
For me.
For me.
For me.
Yeah. I'm sorry. Somebody praise God real quick here.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Hey. Glory.
You got to sing another song.
To think, transform my mind, yeah.
My will, please conform it to yours, God.
To yours,
God.
To yours, God.
To yours,
God. To yours, God.
To yours,
God. I want to be like you, God.
To yours,
I want to think like you, Lord.
To yours,
I want to walk like you, Lord.
To yours,
I want to talk like you, Lord.
To yours,
here I am.
To yours.
Break me, God.
To yours.
Shake me, God.
To yours.
Mold me, God.
To yours.
Whatever you say.
To yours.
To yours.
To yours.
Oh.
To yours, oh my God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hey!
Somebody that's watching, no matter who you are, no matter where you are, This is the time to praise God, because God is doing something specific in your life. At this season, at this time, give God the praise that he's due. Somebody in this room, somebody watching, give God praise. Raise it up, raise it up, raise it up.
Can't feel.
You're in touch with the FGCS Time to Heal show. I'm your host, Nehemiah H. Brown.
Count on me through thick and thin, a friendship that will never end. When you are weak, I will be strong, helping you to carry on. Call on me, I will be there. Don't be afraid. Please believe me when I say, count on. I know sometimes it seems as if we're standing all alone, but we'll get through it, 'cause love won't let us fall. Count on me through thick and thin, a friendship that will never end. When you are weak, I will be strong, helping you to care. Call on me, I will be there. Don't be afraid. Please believe me when I say, count on, you can count on me.
Someone just reminded me that it has been 25 years since I recorded that with my friend and sister, Whitney Houston. And you know, they also reminded me that even in the midst of this crisis that we're in, we can count on one another. You can look around and you can see the love and the unity. People are running errands for one another. We're letting you know where you can buy toilet tissue. And it's just been a beautiful thing to see. All right. So we want to continue to help one another and to be able to count on one another. So I want to challenge you or invite you to be a part of the Count on Me challenge. All right. I'm challenging you to love somebody, to look out for someone. Okay. Bye bye.
Never thought I'd feel this way, and as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you, and if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes. Remember to keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me, for sure.
Steve, for sure. That's what friends. condition, you have to know that all things are working together. It's for the good of them who love the Lord and who are the called according to his purpose. Do you believe that you're the called according to his purpose? Yes. I know it seems like it's a hopeless situation, but God knows how to answer prayer. At some point in life, we've all been here. If not in this physical bed, we've been standing next to it. I never forget December 1st, 2013. I stood next to my mother. She had cancer, but God had something better for her. The Lord healed her, but he healed her eternally. He has a way to heal. I say to those of you who are in this room, God still answers prayer. There's nothing too hard for God to do. If he did it before, he can do it again. Same God right now. It's the same God back then. What a mighty healer. There's healing for your sorrow. I found out healing for your pain. There's healing for your spirit. There is shelter from the rain. So we cry, Lord, send the healing for this. We know there is a balm in Gilead. There's healing for the soul. May I encourage you? Oh, don't be discouraged, because joy still comes in the morning. Just know that God is nigh. For somebody tonight, stand still and look up, because God is going to show up. Just know that he is standing by. Oh, there's healing for your sorrow. Wish somebody would lift your hands tonight and say, there's healing. Ooh. There's healing. for the soul. He's a God that knows everything. He's a God that we can depend on. He's the God that we can trust. There's healing for cancer, high blood pressure, any disease, AIDS. There's healing. All you gotta do is reach out and touch him as he passes by. Healing, healing for your soul. It's all right. It's gonna be all right. I said it's gonna be all right. There's healing for the soul.
A reading from Isaiah 61. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because he has anointed me to preach the good tidings to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to those who are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord and the day of vengeance to our God, to comfort all who mourn, to console those who mourn in Zion, to give them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they may be called trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he might be glorified.
There is a
on Facebook, Nehemiah H. Brown. The spelling is N-E-H-E-M-I-A-H, middle initial H, period, Brown, B-R-O-W-N. And you can send your emails to info@ or info@fgcschool.com. And that's the email for the Florence Gospel Choir School, where I'm director. We offer special thanks to our artistic director, Eusebio de Cristoforo. We leave with this reminder that God is still on the throne and He reigns.
Thank you. without the beat, without the beat. We just test you. Just nice, something nice and light. Nothing too big, because I don't have too much voice. She says, I expect the impossible. She says, I feel the intangible. I see the invisible. Anybody looking? I'm looking for a miracle. I expect the impossible. See the invisible. Oh, 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 oh. Because the sky is the limit to what we can have. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. The sky is the limit to what we can have. All you gotta do is believe and then receive it. And God will. Tell somebody God will. Tell somebody God will. Ooh, he will perform it today. 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 Yeah. Just believe it and receive it. Because God will perform it. God will perform it, and he'll do it today. Come on, give us that beat. Come on, you know it. You know it. Come on, come on, come on. Right here, everybody, come on. These are leaders. Hey, here we go. Y'all help us sing it, come on. Come on.